It's a Deccan King Nina. Okay, that was nice. That low. That fucking low. Nice step. Oh. Nice combo. Oh, that's fucking low. Them spammy Ninas. Have to outspam them. What a combo. That killed. Nice. I was blocking it, but okay. Yeah. Now he lets me do bunny hops. On the wake up. I won. I keep doing upward one into buttons. Yeah. Cross track, of course. Nice rage art. Perfect round. What? Why couldn't I punish it? That's unfair. Because if my 12 frame punisher gets blocked, I die. Oh no, he's alive! All I had to do was a better combo. Okay, I won anyway.
Get ready for the next battle.
Sony Catron, hello. Yes, I'm enjoying Tekken 8 again. And Gunthers, hello again. Yeah, I think Brian still has good counter hit tools. It's just that I think counter hit tools in general were a bit nerfed. I think Namco took away some counter hit launchers from most characters, which is good because one of my complaints about the later seasons of Tekken 7 was that there were too many counter hit launchers. What is this connection? Wi-Fi, I see. All I had to do was punish him after this step. Well, this connection I'm not rematching. Holy shit. Oh, 300 IQ. Yeah, I'm not rematching this.
Get ready for the next battle.
What do I think about chip damage? I don't like it. I don't like it overall how this game, or Tekken in general, seems to prefer aggression nowadays over defensive gameplay. You know, with the nerfed movement at all. But I think that's because Namco wants to make Tekken more interesting to watch, no? In tournaments, because when everyone's just moving around and not doing anything but pokes, it's pretty boring for the casual viewers. okay, that was really stupid of me. Oops, I should stop using my gun. It doesn't work anymore at these ranks. At 3 plus 4 for the win. Oops. Good. Patience. Okay, I won. Yeah, it's a good Lily. But the connection isn't the best again. I'm starting to think it's my issue. Launch. That was stupid of me. That was obvious. Good. Okay. Oh, this is tough. Nice little parry. Good stuff. I'm so bad at Lily Mirrors. I overthink stuff because I know what she's capable of, and I'm like, what if she does this or that, and then I end up doing nothing. For example, that. Oh my god, I stopped the combo. Well, maybe I should throw more. Round three. Fight. Seems to have worked well for now. Okay. Here comes the loss. As I said. I had it! Fucking hell. I had that much.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm an expert at throwing away matches. The Gypsy Stallion, thank you very much. Good to see you here as well. I look good, thank you. Were those 4 years good for me? Yep. I think it was 2 years. I think I stopped streaming in 2021. But yeah, not getting any younger.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's a Leroy. Oh, the lows. I'm sorry, but fuck Leroy and his stupid stance. Yeah, no rematch for you. You think I can walk fast and stance? It doesn't seem like it.
Get ready for the next.
How are the cats doing? They are doing great. One of them is sleeping beside me here on the table, as she usually does. Oh hey, it's Rose. I'll show you.
Round one.
Time to get demoted. Oh.
Round
She cannot, one useful tip against Xiaoyu is that she cannot parry hop kicks anymore, so it works as a punish on Kelly roll. Not now, Lily! Oh, my cat is in the screen! Not now! And I got launched. Thanks, Lily. Okay. Dropped. Oops. Slapped her right out of the air. Okay, give me a second. I have to let Lily out of the room. She's scratching at the door. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. All right, let's continue. I think I have time for some more games. Those mix-ups, you're adapting those? You mean mine or the Xiaoyu's? Oh, Jack. Oh, I should be fine. You mean mine? I'm great. Thank you very much. Oh, he's ducking right away. I have no idea what any of these Jack attacks are. I need to get away from the wall. Rip. Okay, he doesn't know Lily either, I think. No, that's not what I wanted. See, I'm a pro at throwing away rounds. Wow, Lily's backswing blow being useful? It happens to you when you try to do down wombos too. I still sometimes mix it up with the throw, because her rage art command used to be her throw command. Not cheap at all. He's not respecting 1-1. You know what that means. Okay, that doesn't work on Jack either, apparently. Thank God. How can you make sure they eat the whole 113 string on counter hit? Well, you cannot counter hit confirm it. You just sort of have to get a feeling for the opponent's timing. Like if you think they're going to attack and you visually confirm that they're, you know, doing something. So you let the entire string rip. Although it's not easy to do, it's easier to say. Hello, Evangel. Oh no, Yoshimitsu. Well, Yoshimitsus don't get a rematch from me. I'm telling that to you right now. It's one of those Yoshis. Every Yoshi is one of those Yoshis. I haven't met a normal Yoshi player yet. Yeah, goodbye. I hope I never see you again.
Get ready for the next battle.
I am Loveless. Thank you very much for the tier 1. I appreciate it. Okay, it's in June. That's a nice costume. Very stylish. I like it. I approve. But June's still a bitch. I'll have to play her eventually as well. Supposed to be a while sending poor. Oh. Every Asuka and Jhin player ever. Oh, that hurt. The string where it ends with a golden mid is minus 15. Thanks. Oh. Okay. So he likes Kankens. That low should be launch punishable. I should have launched it. Should have been a hop kick. Okay. So far, so good. Why do they say she's broken? Because she has absurd damage. Well, I don't think she's broken, but she's really, really, really strong. Health bar deleted. Tracking. Okay, he just Kankens versus Bacturne. I know what I have to do. So she can do that. He doesn't duck versus Bacturne stance. He either Kankens or blocks. Stand guard. Which is smart. Caught him ducking this time. What did she throw at me? I have no idea what that was. Is that plus on block? Minus on block? Is that mid, high, low? No idea. She has the highest chip heal in the game. Yeah, true. And a heat smash restores 25 HP on block. Yep. God, that sounds like something out of World of Warcraft, not from Tekken. Should I be scared? Should I be scared here? We will see. What did I say? Pro at throwing away rounds. Oops. Okay, I'm in this one. What was that? Okay, I can't Matterhorn there. 2+ on hit. Rip. That hurts. Jesus, that hurts. Oh, wasn't back three supposed, I mean, bunny hop supposed to evade rage arts? I saw it does, but yeah, it's inconsistent, apparently. Okay, I cheesed out this round. I was thinking the entire match, it's hard to make him duck, so I might as well do a low to finish him off. Yeah, he's still not ducking. Therefore, I am ducking too much. Elegant is trash, don't use it. Okay. It's very patient. Okay, he's doing the homing. From Heaven's Wrath. Feels good knowing the Reyna matchup. The first 2 days I've been blown up by her so much. Oh, actually I can identify what I'm doing wrong. Still not ducking. Now he's ducking. Okay. Again. What? Nice. Oh my god, am I actually going to reach Tekken King? Eventually?
Get ready for the next battle.
When is the Tekken shop coming? I have no idea. Nice, good pressure there with the heat smash. Yeah, I like doing that in heat 3-1 into heat dash into a final mix up. Because 3-1 is her fastest heat engager. Have I played Zafina already? Yes, yes, I have. Oh my god, dark blue names, I cannot read you. I'm so sorry, but hey. Step. Nice patience. I'm in trouble. I think forward 2-3 into 3-2 doesn't work on Jack. Hey, Okay, Bunny Hop is so good at the wall. Can do like two or three mix-ups if the opponent lets you. Oh, they cancelled. Fair.
Get ready for the next battle.
Isn't going front facing after down 3+4 instantly quarter circle 4 3 max damage? Yeah, it is. Actually, I should do that. Unless I'm at the wall, because, you know, wall carry and stuff. You wonder if Akiresa is still around? I believe he should be in the chat. Is this outfit inspired by something? Yes. It's inspired by her old schoolgirl outfit, which was introduced in Tekken 6, I think. It's all green. Okay. Shaheen. I don't know him too well. Are you okay? Rip.
Round two. Fight.
Of course he hop kicks. Okay, I need to stop being dumb here and play smart. This is not it. Yeah. I'm not even gonna attempt to glide cancel combos anymore because they're just inconsistent. Yeah, nobody knows the Shaheen matchup. Nobody. Hey, Fallen Kimono.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, that was good. I'm guessing he's gonna hop kick my back turn eventually. To challenge it. I mean, hop kick my back turn. What is that running attack? It looks like it tracks to his left, so... Okay. And he just hop kicks. Nice. That was so good. You win.
فليبذل كل منا قصارى جهده.
Yeah, he's gonna hop kick. What? Goes all the way to Narnia. Oh no. Oh, this is terrible. Okay, that was a really pitiful attempt at a comeback. I love hop kicks going over my jabs. I mean, under. Hi Chrome, thank you very much. Yeah, everything's fine. I think I'm doing pretty okay in ranked at the moment. Although getting to second king will take a long time at this pace.
Show Bob's and Vagine and Feet PLS.
No, but thanks for the donation.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'll buy more socks with it.
Round one. Fight.
Okay. Okay, good. Nice. I'm not even gonna attempt that combo anymore. Wow, Lily can sidewalk down too? The new Dragon of Counter? Is this music from Tekken 4? Yes, it is. Jak se masz? Dobre. Velice dobre. Sometimes at really close range her sneakage has gone under the first hit of his heat smash. Oh. Yeah, I believe that. Her her stuff can be so evasive. Oh, Azucena. I'm in trouble. Are you all coffee or tea drinkers, hmm? Okay. He's trying to move my stuff. And power crush. Oh no, we're running 3-2. That was some miracle right there. Okay, he knows, he knows. Play stupid games, win stupid prizes. Patience. Pendejo! I love that move. Well, at least I'm gone from the wall. It's not ducking versus back turn. I love this! You can sidewalk left her back turn stance in most cases. Is that breakable or? I wonder. Ooh, you're dead. Is Tekken King happening tonight? What do I think about Lily's Tekken 8 hair? I love it. It's perfect. Lily has no issues with warning 3-2. Having good movement is such an advantage in this game. I broke that, but okay. Okay, that was stupid. I don't think Tekken King is happening tonight. But maybe next time. Hold down break to break it automatically. Oh, okay. What? Lily, come on. Okay, that was stupid as well. I should have gone for low. Why would he duck there? Okay, nice launch. Oh no! Oh. Good. Oh, that's plus one block, right? That jab. Thank you. actually won! What's my favorite stage in Tekken 8? Probably June's stage. It's really pretty. I like it. Hey, Spartix. Sanctum of the Infinite. I forgot its name. It's like, you know, the pretty wildlife stage. I'm a sucker for nature and natural scenes. You think you get Tekken King today? No, I don't have enough time. But I think next time, maybe. Do you play June in Tag 2 and have you played her in Tekken 8? Yeah, I played her in Tag 2 as one of my fun characters. And I've tested her a little bit in practice mode in Tekken 8, but that's about it. Yeah, I think I have some videos of me playing June in Tag 2. Oh yeah, Azucena's stage, the bottom section is really cool as well. And great for combos. It's nice to see you back, and I've been watching for about 10 minutes and already learned a few new things about Lily combos. Well, thank you very much. I'm glad I was helpful. Okay, it's a bear. Let's see. I'm not the best nor the worst versus bears. I have an idea about what they do. Like that. Oh, okay, so he has electric in here. Okay. Is it plus 5 on block as well, just like Mishima's? He really likes that power crush. Nice. This matchup is wild. Okay. Yeah, that shit doesn't connect on theirs. Fuck. Please connect. Ah, good. I should have punished it. terrible combo, but... His electric is plus and it's mid. Oh... Yikes. Okay, if I have like another win streak or something, I might just tough it out today until Tekken King. No Shaoyu allowed around these parts, but I play her.
Get ready for the next battle.
Is it oddly hard to do quarter circle forward 1-4 after a balcony break? I think it depends on the amount of hits you've had in your combo. Just like in a normal combo. It's a law? Alright. Immediate bullshit. Law players cannot stop mashing. Ever. Hey, new tech. Up 3 plus 4 into up 3 plus 4. God, toe kicks, for real. Okay, that was nice. Nice interaction. Up 3 plus 4. Holy shit, Tekken King, it might be happening. Nice combos, thank you. Ah, yeah, trying to see your full crouch mix-ups. Oh, now you're blocking. Okay. Not anymore. Flippy flippy. Start the crawling. I have Bola. I should have known. Should have known. Going for the big girl combos. Dude, tech roll. What's Lily is not gonna sugarcoat it move? Quarter circle 4-3 or no? Yeah, it's down 3 plus 4 and down back 4. Tekken King might be happening, yeah. But let's not jinx it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Does World War 3 connect after up 3 plus 4? I don't know. Yoshimitsu is here to ruin my promo. Oh, just spin away, yeah. The fuck was that combo? Yeah, I knew it. What do I do against that fly stance? What? Fight. fuck. I duck, he ducks. I mean, he ducks, I duck. Man, fuck Yoshi. Nah, no rematch. Or, nah, I'll try my luck. I can't reach him. Oh, now he hop kicks instead of spinning when I finally decide to do a tracking move. The wall. Fuck that throw. Okay, Yoshimitsu is just so brain dead.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm scared.
Et qui es-tu au juste?
Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That should not have been a punish. Okay, he's eager to duck. This is toxic. Yes, the hypnotist low is minus 12. I think this is a plugger, actually, if I remember correctly. I had an Asuka plug on me, and this name is familiar. And he doesn't know how to punish anything. Oh, no plug. Nice homing. Oh. Good thing Lily has many moves she cannot reverse. Oh, that's still a frame trap? Okay. I should just Matterhorn under it. Oh no. Okay, he's doing homing mouse. And I'm dead. Or not? Oh, good. I don't want to stay too long, but I also really want that rank. Seems like they nerfed the hitbox on Toy Rumbles 2. Yeah, maybe. I mean, the hitbox wasn't ever really good on it, anyway. What's another hour ranked Tekken? I've been sitting here all day. I literally started streaming after work. Oh no, King. This is gonna be so much fun. And laggy. Holy shit, the lag. Oh, come on, Matterhorn, don't fail me. For real. For real, for real. Lovely combo. Oh, No thanks. How long I've been streaming? It's been 3 hours, I think. Let's do an all-nighter grind for taking King. No. If I lose again, I'm just gonna quit for the day because I'm getting impatient. And I think it's visible on my playstyle. Imagine mashing after down for 3 at the wall. Oh, that tracks, okay. Fuck! Oh. I cursed the range on 2-2-4. Jin mains thought they had it bad in Tekken 7. With Jin's 2-4. Is going on. Yeah, I think that's it for today because I'm just getting way too impatient. I was so close, and then I started losing. Yeah, that's gonna be it for today.